Fernando Alonso is still a Formula 1 driver, but he also manages many junior drivers' careers, and that is why he created A14 Management. Drivers like Clement, Novalak, Nikola, Tsolov, Pepe Marti, and Gabriel Bortoleto are part of the team, and with Aston Martin starting their driver development program, some of Alonso's proteges could join it, giving Aston Martin a good pool of drivers to work with. But you probably didn't know.